because he gave us a Dr. Richard Smallwood. I want you to know, Richard, that you have, I thank you for your matchless contribution that you have given to the world, that you have given to this music, body of music, and just even to our family. I thank you for, I got a lot of good credit because you wrote a song for me. So I have to give you all the credit because you actually put me up a little higher just because people knew that I had a Richard Smallwood song on my record. This man has been a blessing to me in so many ways. Of course, Donald Lawrence, the awesome Donald Lawrence. Look, just give it up for Donald Lawrence. That's wonderful for all the vision. Of course, Donald Lawrence, he's my advisor, and I tell everybody that. And I told him one time, I said, I want Richard. You think he'll write a song for me? And when he wrote a song, he did his songwriting. So please know that I'm here to just love on you, and I'm praying strength inside of you because you are the maestro. You are the epitome. For anybody to take a classical song and mix it in with gospel, who does that? That's why his writing is second to none. So thank you so much for the gift God has given you. I love you, Richard. On behalf of the sisters also, we love you. So we're going to try to do this. Well, I'm going to try. I know vision got it. But I'm going to try to do this. Hope this bless you.
Thank you.